This is a demo of our MCU NetB2 model running on OpenNV Cam with Cortex M7 microcontroller. The device is very small, even smaller than an AirPod. This demo is running person detection. For example, there's a person sitting away from the device, while our model can detect the person. This is very difficult for tiny deep learning or microcontrollers due to the limited memory size, while our method can address the problem. Now there's a person walking from right to the left, and it is detected by our model. Same for left to right. Our model can handle multiple persons at the same time. For example, there are two persons entering the screen, and both of them are detected. Our model is also robust to different scales. For example, there's a person working towards the detector, and it can be detected at various scales. Our model is also robust to different postures. For example, there's a person interacting with the furniture, and it is still detected. This is very important in office area, where persons are mostly sitting. Now we attach the device to the wall, running visual wake words. The LED light will turn red if there's a person in front of the camera. We attach the device to the wall, and the detection range is within the two red lines. When the person is inside the zone, the LED light will turn red. When there's no person, the LED light will turn green. Our model is also robust to different viewing angles and different postures and distance to the camera. As the person leaves, the LED light turns green again. Now we attach the device inside an elevator. It can recognize whether there is a person inside the elevator or not. Our device is powered by a battery, so it can be conveniently deployed into different scenarios without requiring a power source. In this case, our model makes the elevator smart, which can be used to reduce the energy usage and improve safety. Now we deploy our model to detect face and whether the person is wearing mask. If no mask, there is a red box. If the mask is properly worn, a green box will be displayed. Our model also supports multi-person at the same time. For example, there are two persons in front of the screen and both of them can be successfully detected. Thanks for watching.